Hey guys, I think I figured out what I need to do. I need to get the pip clean. The cane. I. No, that's the axe. I thought I already had it then. I don't. Where's the pip cane? It'll be somewhere around here. I've been looking around and I noticed a brick, but I can't reach it. I think the pipkin can. So I'm gonna search around for it. I'm gonna look for batteries. A battery. Just one. I feel like, oh, I found it! I found it, guys! I better give it to her.
I found this remote in the office, but I'm pretty sure the batteries
won't fit.
It needs the big stumpy ones.
Yeah, these are no good. And here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
Maybe we don't want it too loud. Let's flip over.
It
continues to spread unchecked. The estimated death toll continues to skyrocket. WABE urges you to stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect may have been exposed.
The station is okay.
In the event of a full... my producer's telling me we have to get off the air.
Steve.
WABE wishes you and your loved one. God bless you all.
So I'm gonna go find the cane now. I'm just taking a drink now. I'm thirsty.
Hey there. Story of the century here, huh?
Yeah. And I've got shit for recording equipment. And from the looks of it, there isn't going to be any shortage of first-hand accounts.
You do radio?
That's right. Well, until some piece of shit politicians yank our funding, and I hit the blogosphere.
You seem to handle yourself pretty well.
Really? I'm a disaster.
I can't tell.
My news editor was eaten about 5 feet away from me, and I would have joined her if it wasn't for that dorky guy on watch over there.
I'm sorry.
She was an asshole, but, you know.
Yeah. That guy saved you?
Yeah, can you believe it? Those creeps, or ghouls, or whatever the hell they are. They were pulling our van apart, and that guy, Doug, just came to the rescue.
You can never tell who the heroic ones are gonna be, I suppose.
He's kinda cute. In that parent's basement sort of way.
Huh?
Huh? Oh, nothing.
How'd you end up here?
We drove up to cover the Cherry Blossom Festival. Real hard-hitting stuff.
Sounds worth it. That radio sign-off didn't sound too good. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't have to be. It's traumatic.
I'm sure some people got out. Maybe they're all being rescued. Then again, maybe not.
How are we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
The reason why I want the pit cane is to get that.
That brick.
And then I can chuck it away. Then it'll
hurt everyone. Get, get weapons.
I did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
And then I'm gonna run to that dude and get it. The key.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Why does three dudes have the same shirt, the same exact outfit on? Guys, I have an idea, but it's kind of dangerous. I need to head back out where he is, back this way. It's quite dangerous.
How are we doing?
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Yes.
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Really dangerous, this. I don't know why I didn't think of this before.
Open sesame.
Won't work.
I was kidding.
It's universal.
Open sesame. Universal.
I know, Doug.
I just wanted to have fun. I wanted to know what he did. Danger.
Awesome. Now to distract those things. Carefully.
Open this. He's like, oh my god, what are you doing, dude? And chuck it. Over there. Cause I don't care. all of them distracted.
Now's the time.
Be careful.
Keep an eye out, will you? Give me a second. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry I wasn't here. But knowing you are to take care of him, that helped.
Get the keys. He killed his own brother, guys. That's his own brother. Oh, he was dead then. Yeah, I thought he was dead then. Now he's dead. God. Yay! Oh. I found keys at least.
Man, that was close.
But we did it. It's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
I'm glad I found the keys.
Hurry.
Dang it. Now zombies will be trying to get in. Well, there wasn't many zombies until now. Oh my god.
Doc, come on, baby, time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up round back!
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out of here.
I don't plan on dilly-dallying. Honey, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
Guys, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit! You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can.
Let's spin out.
Open the windows.
I should know what?
Huh?
between the handles. Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Clementine, did you find anything?
Nothing. Wait.
The window is through.
Go.
Why leaving me all alone?
The handle
on the floor. My dad's cane. Good idea. Do I have a choice? Oh no, I think I have a choice. Had a choice. Oh my god.
Let's go.
Oh.
You got Doug.
Oh no, my girl.
You gotta move.
Leave my girl alone. She's my little. Well, not mine. But she's a little kid.
I'm not letting somebody else get eaten today. Especially.
Thank you, Kenny. I'm glad I saved you. I'm glad I saved Kenny. But he's a douche. I wish I never went to the pharmacy for him. The motel. Oh, we're all at the motel.
Glenn.
With uncountable severe emergencies in all counties, Georgia's cities and their current level of disaster are as follows. Atlanta, stage 9 catastrophe. Augusta, stage 8.
I think I need to go.
Columbus,
to Atlanta.
Yeah, I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
Find your friends. Be safe.
Thanks, Lee. That means a lot. I don't mean to abandon you all, but this seems like an okay setup, and I'm sure things will be back to normal around here in no time.
Let's hope.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
And Lee, you know, if this doesn't get better, people are going to give up. Like the girl from upstairs. Are you just gonna let them? You told Carly to give her the gun.
Yeah, I did.
Maybe you were right. I don't know how to handle something like that. Anyway, see you around.
Bye.
Hey, Hey, kid.
Close call back there.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
Earlier, I mentioned you gotta ask yourself what you're gonna do if Clementine's parents don't show.
Yeah, you did.
You think that's gonna happen?
Her parents showed up? No, I don't.
Well, I want you to know that I think you've got it in you. I think you can take care of that little girl just fine.
Thanks, Kenny.
You got it.
I like Kenny. Kenny's a good boy.
How you doing, Carly?
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met, and he was such a... It's just that I think that I liked him.
You'll be all right.
Yeah, definitely. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
I was gonna help you both.
But you helped me first.
Yeah, I did.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.
You can hear Duck talking. I don't like her.
That super dinosaur was toast. But you know what? He wasn't. Oh, and then...
Hey, Duck, you want to cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
It's just a walkie-talkie. It probably wasn't much use to begin with.
It wasn't just a walkie-talkie. I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
Oh man, Clementine, another thing.
What
do you
want?
I don't like him.
Like my daughter?
Yeah, she's great.
Well, stay the fuck away from her.
Or what?
Or, everyone will know that you, Lee Everett, are a killer. And you were before it was something you had to do to stay alive. I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you... You watch your ass.
Why does basically everyone know?
Do you have a second? My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man.
I don't know.
We're lucky to have you.
Hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too. We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. There are worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
So do I. So I'm going to end this here. I think that's a good place to end it. So goodbye.